Get to them, I guess. Look at the eyes, though. Are the eyes white or clear?
It's clear.
They're at least 3 days old. Get some of them too.
This is Tommy, Enduring Patriot. We're down here in Pappy's dungeon, and it's time for mail call. I've got three envelopes here we need to open up. I'm going to be using my nice little knife that was gifted to me back a year or so ago from my good friend Eddie at Backyard Custom Knives. So let's see if we can get going here with the first one. And let's see. Oh wow. What a nice card. Okay, this is from Cat in the North. And we've got a sticker. Thank you, Miss Cat. That's Cat in the North. We'll be putting that sticker on here in just a minute. I really like that card. All right, my next one is from James G. Outdoors. And Mr. James sent me that. I'm sure a lot of you have already seen it. Connecticut 21, James G. Outdoors. That's going to go real good right here under the other one that he sent me. That is really nice. Like that. And then this last one here. I don't recognize the name, but I think, based on the location, I know who it is. Got a note. Yep, Judy and Spirit, and their Spirit. Thank you so much, Judy. Yes, ma'am. This will definitely be going on my board here. So let me get set up, and we'll be back in just a second. Okay. So James G. All right. Links to the. All of these folks will be in the description below. Man, you're in good company right there, James. BC Gerbs and Michael Brenner. Cat in the North. How about right here? Right under Minute. On the mountain. And then Judy and Spirit. So that's one beautiful puppy there. There we go. You are now on the board. Let me adjust here where you're not quite on the board. There we go. Welcome to Pappy's Dungeon. You are officially on the board. Running out of room, but that's all right. I like running out of room. Y'all be safe, be strong, be vigilant. I've got some more key rings that I'm going to be mailing out. I just had to stop production there for a little bit. So, see you later.